Bluebottles. Did you know that bluebottles are not a single organism? They are, in fact, a colony of four zooids that are dependent on one another. The body of a bluebottle contains the float, which supports the colony, keeping it buoyant, the digestive polyp that processes the food, and the tentacles that detect and capture the prey. Bluebottles reproduce by asexual processes. Bluebottles can be found nearly worldwide, including most of the Australian coastline.